And he commanded them that they should observe the Sabbath day and keep it holy, and also every day they should give thanks to the Lord their God.